This long downhill par 5 is a 3-shot hole that emphasizes placement over distance. Out of bounds runs along the left side of the entire hole. A shot left out to the right will make for a challenging second shot. The preferred line for the second shot is toward the far right fairway bunker, setting up a short iron to a well-bunkered green. This is the number one handicap hole on the course.